thank everyone for coming joining us for this beautiful Sabbath day. And I just want to say a special thank you to Ann for being so kind and gracious to stepping in kind of at the last minute to plan with me, and Cindy had some other engagements that she had needed to deal with. So make sure that you greet her and with our great love and support that we have for one another here at this church, and also her husband that's seated out there, also here. And just incidentally, she's the same lady I played with at camp meeting a few weeks back. And I don't know if you heard that on the live stream or not, but anyway, she's a very gracious lady to do this, and I certainly appreciate her help. She's also helped me get together all this music too, by the way.
Thank you.
this time of year, there's a lot of weddings and things going on, so I couldn't resist putting in a few wedding songs in it that I play for weddings, amongst other things. The first one is Man's Duke Joy, Man's Desire, which is very often a piece that the bride marches down on. And so I hope you enjoy it. I put in here Revelations 21:9, which says, the angel said, come hither, I will show thee the bride, the Lamb's wife.
Thank you.
and shout for joy, and be glad, who favored my righteous cause. And let them say continuously, let the Lord be magnified, who has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant. And my, I can't read my writing, and my, oh, sorry, that's something else. And my tongue shall speak of your righteousness and of your peace and praise all the day long.
Thank you.
The next one, of course, Mighty Fortress is our guy. I couldn't think of anything better than to just say Martin Luther's one of his verses. If we in all our strength confide, our striving would be losing. We're not the right man on our side, the man of God is on choosing. To have asked who that may be, Christ Jesus is he. And we're setting off the name. From age to age the same, and he must win the battle.
Amen.
Thank you.
course, Jesus is the name above all names. And this is from Revelation 1:5. And from Jesus Christ, who is the faithful witness, and from the first begotten of the dead, and the Prince of Kings of the earth, unto him who is loved, who has loved us, and washed us from our sins in his own blood, and hath made us kings and priests unto God and his Father. To him be glory and dominion forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
there's no other scripture that really speaks in Isaiah 53:5 does. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement for our peace was upon him, and by his stripes we are healed.
Thank you.
And this is a great, wonderful scripture again. This seems like this is one of the few that will fit this. And it's from Daniel 11:32. And it basically goes, but the people who know their God shall be strong and carry out exploits. What we'll do, because that's just easy to find, we'll do the swan for you.